So, para maiba naman, it's a kitchen tour. O, di ba, bongga? Parang mabago lang. So, as you can see, it's a microwave. This one naman is for coffee beans. Kung gusto niyo ng coffee beans para mas masarap sa ano. Yung, I like kasi yung beans pag ano, bagong ano, bagong luto. And this is our coffee capsules. Our air fryer. Try this one, guys. It's the best air fryer I have. Charot, parang nakarami, di ba? So, these are, ano, coffee maker or tubig na pangkulo. Ito naman yung bread box. So, as you can see, everything almost black. Charot. Wala lang. Gusto ko lang mo black, di ba? Para naman, maano siya yung kulay. But the same. So, this is a toaster. Bread toaster. Yes. And this one is also a... Ano ba yung toast? Diba toaster din yan? Yung pinaano mo yung bread. Basta, yun yun. So, this as you can see, asawa ko, extra talagang ginawa niya para may lalagyan kami sa mga drinks. Para ano siya ba? Exact na sizes at saka hindi siya everywhere. So, they said that pag tinatakpan daw yung potato ng towel, it will holds longer daw. So, why not? Diba? So, ito naman yung mga gamit na hindi ko naman ginagamit. Charot. Hindi naman ginagamit ko lang. Minsan-minsan. So, a lot of noodles. As you can see, yes, Korean noodles. Noodles everywhere. Noodles is life. Ito din yung mga ano lang, goods. Guys, tip is please check always the expiration date. Kasi nga, diba? Hindi din maganda pag kumakain ka ng expired. Dito talaga sa kanila, importante pag ang bumibili ka, yung good pa yung expiration. Kasi nga, iba, may iba, mabili lang, maano, mabilis lang yung expiration. So, as you can see, yung sa baba, yung nagamit namin pangkulo ng tubig. Hindi kami gumagamit directly from sa ano, gripo. Kasi nga, maraming ano dito. Yung mga puti, ano tawag yung mga puti? Yeah, it's not good, so... We use distilled water for cooking. Charot, diba bongga? Joke lang, guys. So, yes. Oh, now you see Ligo. Nagpaano talaga ako sa Ligo. Siguro may mag-sponsor na yung Ligo sa akin. Wala lang. Joke. So, yes. I keep small amount of goods. Kasi nga, yung expiration, diba, sayang naman pag hindi mo na makain. So, we're done for that side. This side naman tayo. As you can see, lumang mga foods. Hindi naman siya luma. Mga siguro a week na yung foods natin. So, this is for mga plastic. I rarely use it though. So, yes, this one is for cleaning and so on. And rice is life. Yes. I think I have this rice for almost 5 months na kasi nga, I rarely cook rice. So, this is a dishwasher. Yes, we're not using hands here. Char! Char mas ganun, may ko ganun. So, I have a lot of herbs and spices. Ay, minomodel ko lang yan guys para makita nyo. Nag-extra talaga ako ngayon ng video para lang makita nyo yung mga bago kong spices, herbs, chop. Charmos. Joke lang, oy. Oh, yan naman. Yung sa mga lalagyan ko ng ano, ba diba? Para hindi naman siya everywhere. So, may mga trapuhan. Oh, trapuhan is life. Yes, I really keep low amount of goods. Kasi nga, ba diba? Sayang pag hindi mo siya makain or magkamit, ba diba? So, I have this question. Sa makasagot, may pa 100 Gcash ako. Charot! So, para saan ito? O, diba? Nakita ko lang siya dito first time when I came here in Germany. Bongga. Baka meron naman sa Pilipinas. Hindi ko lang alam. So, I have ano yung candle na pambango. Para kunwari, kung magluto ako ng daing, hindi siya mga moy. Charmos. Hindi naman. Nagluluto ako ng daing sa labas. Kasi nga, mabaho. So, I have to another, this is a, yes, as you can see, it's a biscuit. Yes, we love to eat oatmeal as well. Char, hindi, joke lang guys. Display lang yan, huwag kayong maniwala. O, diba, ang dami kong rubs, ang dami kong spices. I love spices. Another, yes, I have that coffee beans. So, this one, as you can see, my garbage. O, diba, bongga, nakatago yung garbage. So, yan. Another plates and glasses and so on. So, O, di ba, ang dami naming chopsticks. Kasi nga, yung mga ano ko dito kasama, tinatapon. Pagkatapos, gumamit. Diyos ko, ang arte-arte. So, this one is my oven. O, di ba, ang linis. Joke lang. Naglinis talaga ako, guys. Extra sa video na to. Para naman wala kayong masabi, di ba? So, this is the one for, ano, ano tawag dyan sa English? Hindi ko alam. Yung parang, yung usok, ano dyan sa loob. I don't know in English, guys. Search na lang yun. Basta yung pang ano, pag pangluto ba yung usok. Yeah. So, yes, as you can see, yeah, there's where I cook. And this one is more spices. O, diba? All spices. Basta, guys, keep checking the expiration date. Kasi nga, importante yun. Oh, a lot of coffees. Oh, I love Nescafe Gold. Char, nag-ano talaga. Ma-sponsor na sana ako ng Nescafe, no? Oh, nagkain kasi kanina, kaya may sobra pa. So, this is tea bags. My son made this box before. Kaya I make it, ano na lang, useful. So, this one, as you can see, mga kutsara tenedor. So, this is another canned goods. Yes. As you can see, it's not a lot. O, diba, may pa-ketchup ako dyan. Peanut butter is life. Yes. So, just remember the expiration date. Very important, guys. So, as you can see, I don't use a lot of plastic chopperware and so on. Because, yes, I avoid using plastic talaga, guys. Charmos. Joke lang, ha? So, ano nyo? Yes, to you. To you is life. To you. And, yun, vinegar. O, diba? On the next one is, ta-da! So, wala talaga kaming foods. Very poor. Pobre talaga kami, guys. So, may pa-kimchi pa. Yung oil is a butter oil. I am using it often as much as possible kasi nga, it's healthier than the other oil. O, diba? May pamamasita pa ako. May marmalade. At saka, may mais. Just ginuo ko. O, may pa-cheese. Everything is cheese. I love cheese. Yes, gustong-gusto ko yung cheese, guys. So, a lot of drinks. No, we don't drink. I rarely drink talaga normally. So, hindi naman halata. Mahilig ako sa lemons, diba? Lemon is life, yes. So, yan lang ang laman ng aking ref. Kasi nga, hindi talaga ako bumibili ng marami para yung binibili ko fresh pa yung ginagamit ko. So, I hope na mayroon kayong nakuhang ideas para sa inyong kusina. Thank you for watching.